Hello, photopillers. Raphael, the bar here. Today I'm with
Anthony, the animal. Hello, photopillers.
Yeah, we're entirely glad here in Menorca because today we're gonna show you how to shoot the Milky Way with a lighthouse in one single exposure here in Punta Nati. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey guys, this is our plan for tonight. We are at the right shooting spot, the red pin position, and we're waiting for the Milky Way to appear just next to the Punta Nati lighthouse, which is this one. At the moment, here we have the core of the Milky Way, the arch of the Milky Way, so the idea is to photograph the lighthouse with the Milky Way on the left-hand side of the lighthouse. And now, if I tap on the night AR button here, you'll be able to visualize the augmented reality view. Here we have the lighthouse and the Milky Way at the selected date and time, and if I swipe down, you see how the Milky Way moves across the sky, which is so cool. Fantastico, we have the plan. Let's see if we can manage to get the shot.
Antoni Clavera, what are you gonna use for the photo tonight? What gear?
My gear? Nikon, mirrorless Nikon, Z6, face Milvus, 18 millimeters, 2.8 diaphragm, okay?
Yeah,
to aperture,
18 millimeters,
yes.
A nice head, a nice tripod.
Yes.
And to fight the light pollution that we have behind the lighthouse of our home city.
We have a circular filter, Optolong. It's a filter, it's a high quality filter. This is a light pollution filter, professional light pollution filter for astrophotography.
Nice.
But in photo, it's DSLR or mirrorless,
it's great.
Work very well.
So this filter, guys, is super important because we have a huge, strong light pollution behind the lighthouse, and we need to get it lower, because we want to photograph the Milky Way with the lighthouse, so we need to cut the light pollution too. So a lot of things we're fighting against. I see that the lighthouse has these rays that go straight into the camera. What are you going to use to stop them? We're shooting a single exposure, 25 seconds, right?
Yes, 25 seconds.
What's the secret to prevent?
What the secret? This one is a...
Show me. What's this, a black card?
This is a black card. It's a black card and block the light of the lighthouse when inside into the sensor.
So when the light of the lighthouse goes straight to the camera, you put this.
Yes, I put this
black car to stop it.
To stop it. Okay. Ah. In 25 seconds, I only put three times the black car in this lighthouse. Another lighthouse is another frequency of lighting.
I can see. I can't wait to see you using this car.
It's no problem.
What camera settings are you going to use for the shot today, Tony?
25 seconds. Okay. Aperture 2.8. 6400 ISO.
6400. 6400.
6400 ISO.
And focal length?
18 millimeters. Okay. And I catch the the power with the black card.
So now we're gonna take a shot without the black card, and then another one using the black card, and we'll see the difference.
And I use an important element, filter of reduce the light pollution. It's a Optolong filter for the light pollution. Okay.
Perfecto.
And with these settings, I catch the photo without the black card.
And in one single exposure.
Okay, one single. 3, 2, 1.
Shot. So this is the shot you got without using the black card. Single exposure, 25 seconds.
Only single exposure, 25 seconds, 2.8, 6400 ISO. And without black card and 3800 Kelvin of color temperature. Okay,
we clearly see that the lighthouse is blown away, overexposed.
The bulb a lot of overexposed, you see. Mm-hmm. And in the left side, it's possible to see a galactic center, mm-hmm. With Rofiuki and the nebulosity of the Milky Way.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yes.
And behind the lighthouse, we have the light pollution of Ciutadella.
Yes, this is the light pollution of Ciutadella near the behind the little house of the lighthouse.
Okay, this is the shop without the card. Let's see what you can get using the black card.
Okay.
So this is the shot where you were using
the black car,
huh?
If you see,
yeah,
the lighthouse, mm-hmm. the light is not overexposed, mm-hmm. compared to the
wow
without black car with black car.
Yeah,
difference is
it's huge. Yeah,
it's huge.
So the black card is key here to get in one single exposure, guys. You want to shoot the lighthouse with the Milky Way.
This is the Milky Way.
You need the black
card.
It's better with black card.
Okay.
Great, great, great. I like the photo, by the way.
Yes. I recover the shadows. Mm-hmm. No problem with Lightroom. It's no problem. So only one shot.
Only one shot with black card. Not bad. Good trip. Okay. Good trip. Good trip. No, good trick. Good trick. Okay, guys. I think it's time to say goodbye. It's been so fun. I hope you understood something on this video. Stop the black card, man.
Black card.
And yeah, you want to keep learning Milky Way photography, I recommend you to download our super detailed Milky Way photography guide. I'm gonna leave a link in the description of this video and in the first comment below. And as always, if you like this video, give us a like, subscribe,
beep,
and
beep.
We'll see you next Wednesday with another video. And remember.
Remember.
That
you have the power. Imagine,
plan,
and shoot
legendary photos.
Legendary photos.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.